Hello there, folks. I'm Dan Brown from a sort of interesting life.com. You're joining me on board good old Narrowboat Tilly, and today we are going to do some real-time boating, where I invite you to join me on board Tilly and stand up at the front of the boat there and really just peer through those windows as we travel along the beautiful Llangollen Canal, although that will soon at some point be the Montgomery Canal for a short while in these videos. So I always like to do a very brief introduction to these videos to give you more of an idea of where we're travelling and the day itself and anything of interest. Today we travelled in pretty high wind conditions, again far too windy for my liking really, and I didn't realise just how windy it was going to be, as when I set off the wind was coming from directly behind Tilly, so obviously that wasn't as much of an issue as when we started to twist around with the canal and it started to hit Tilly from the side and so on. So that's something that I'll just note here, that you might notice the boat's not necessarily going quite straight through the water and not necessarily doing the smoothest, most perfect navigation of these bends and stuff as the wind knocks us slightly out of position and so on. Also, that does mean that it is a slightly shorter trip in terms of the time that it took, as obviously to counteract the effect of the wind I put a little bit more throttle down, so unfortunately we're not getting quite the super slow canal experience that I'd like us to have in this video, but really I'm just glad that we managed to do this without too much rain falling from the sky. And I mean, how it's been since I've moored up over these last few hours, it's just got windier and windier and windier. The one thing of note I'll say in this video, when we come to moor up at the end of the video, you'll see that there's a little bit of a wobble with Tilly, as I originally intended to moor up before we got to the boat that we end up passing and then mooring immediately after. But because of the wind and everything, I thought, you know what, we're probably not going to stop in time in terms of coming to a dead standstill. I've got to get the chains in the side of the canal and what have you. So I'd rather just go around the boat to not have to deal with any impacts of the wind pushing us down into the back of that boat. So that's exactly what happened. So without further ado, I'll say thank you so much for tuning in. Feel free to check out the links to loads of boaty stuff and my short boat life books for the Kindle as well, and all sorts of different things, Facebook pages and all that, goodness knows. Have a look if you're interested. If not, then please do relax, take a seat, stand whatever at the front of the boat and enjoy your trip. Until the next time, have a fantastic day, keep it boat worthy, and of course, farewell.